lovers, welcome back to another cooking video. Today we will be trying this easy and quick breakfast recipe. Yes, I said trying because this is also my first time of preparing this myself, even though I've tried it twice outside, but it was not as tasty as mine. I'm being honest, no cap. I was throwing down the internet the other day and saw how this easy breakfast was being made. And since the ingredient was just few and easy to lay hands on, so I put it into consideration. And here come my sandwich recipe.
Myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Come one in a dozen, the other 11 get something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer, maybe the biggest question.
Sorry guys, the carrot was splashing everywhere, so I have to do it off camera. In here I have my cabbage, carrot, onion, boiled egg. As you can see, I'm adding my mayonnaise into it, mix it together thoroughly and keep it aside. And again, you can go ahead and add any veggies of your choice, like cucumber, fresh tomatoes, and so on.
Something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 give something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a
We have different ways of making sandwich, but like I said earlier, this is what I can lay my hands on at this moment. In here, I'm adding my Tartos canned fish in a plate. I'm going to add a little bit of mayonnaise, so that it can be a little bit sticky to the bread. You don't want the fish to be scattering in your bread. And after mixing, you set it aside as well. And here is our bread. If you're based in Ibadan, you should know bite more. And you can use any sliced bread of your choice. So we'll be cutting each side apart. We need the fluffy part of the bread. I mean the middle part of the bread. So we'll be cutting each side out.
The moment we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you. But now I'm seeing all the signs.
Here we have our ingredients ready. As you can see, we'll be adding it to the bread, and please, you need to be generous about it if you really want to enjoy it. I think that's the reason why I've not really enjoyed the one I've been taking outside, because when it comes to business, you need to calculate everything. But this particular one, I added it to my taste, and this is a great breakfast recipe. Trust me, guys, you can enjoy it with juice or hot chocolate, or you can even decide to take it alone with water. Yeah, and it is mouth-filling. I had it for brunch and oh my gosh, I could not take anything throughout the rest of the day. And guys, see the colorfulness out of this bread. Can you see it? Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you. Bye. I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you.